When you think about NASA, you probably think rockets and Mars rovers and Earth-observing satellites. But you should also know about earthquake shock absorbers, next-generation jet engines, and tools for brain surgery. NASA's groundbreaking technologies drive exploration. They make it possible for us to send spacecraft to the far reaches of the solar system, answer fundamental questions, understand our home planet, and make flying safer and more efficient. But they also encourage economic activity, create jobs, and help generate tangible benefits for people like you. NASA technologies save lives and make our world a better place. NASA brings its space and aviation technologies back down to Earth by encouraging businesses, entrepreneurs, and individuals to use NASA technologies to develop new ideas and new products. The ideas and products that companies turn into new ones are called spinoffs. In 2015, we're delighted to bring you the stories of 44 spinoffs in everything from software and manufacturing to medical devices and consumer goods. You can learn how dampers used during space shuttle launches are also used in hundreds of buildings in Los Angeles, Tokyo, and other earthquake-prone cities to protect buildings and lives. You can learn about a revolutionary jet engine that promises a 75% reduction in noise and big gains in fuel efficiency. You can learn how NASA engineers developed the world's first endoscope used in brain surgery that produces a 3D image for surgeons. You can also find new technologies available for licensing. These spin-offs of the future are just waiting for someone with the right idea to come along. NASA technologies are the foundation of every NASA mission, and NASA spin-offs touch every part of our lives. There's more space in your life than you think. To learn more and to read Spinoff 2015, visit us at spinoff.nasa.gov.